Want to see how I color my portraits? First, I start by outlining my sketch. Then I fill it in and lock the layer. Once that's done, I add in a background behind that layer, and now it's time to get coloring. First, I block in my flat colors.
And then I go in adding highlights on top of the already darkened skin. Cheeks, nose, and chin are very important. Then once I've spent a while doing this, I use overlay and multiply layers to create more depth and color to the skin.